receptions here. Hello. The two pairs have met five times. Hello. And I mentioned earlier, it might be a surprise that actually Beck and Lee have never lost.
Red. Lobo.
The Japanese have reached a lot more quarterfinals, 42 of them, and have won 28 of the 42. So they've won 66%. Two-thirds of their quarterfinals they have won. Beaten the Japanese pair every single time they played. That was just about staying in. Oh, that might have been going out, you know. And lost five. Leisure Masters, where these two met, was. And Beck and Lee So-hee, and they've never beaten her. So she's a bit of a nemesis for them. Spain Masters. Well dug out there. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Lost. Three times have lost. Yuki Fukushima and Sayaka Hirota. Oh, good rally. You can see just how long these rallies are.
Service over.
Oh, I thought that might have been in. Oh, Lee So-hee, go for it. 82% win rate, these two. Oh, 42. It's outstanding, it really is. Right now, they're just under a bit of pressure here for Matsuyama Chiharu. Works really hard. Take the lead. Now can they push on from this? Sorry, 14-17 down. They've won six in a row here. That's excellent.
Game.
That is brilliant. It was tight, but they came out of it on top. And he reeled off 7 points in a row. 14-17 down to win it 21-17. Japanese here. Singapore Open. Now though, they need to do something quite special here. Japanese fighting hard yet. More here now.
Service all called.
Koreans really need to win this point to give themselves a good shot at still winning this. Another long rally, this one. Match points here.
Match point.
Beck and Lee. To finish it off. And in fact, now. And they've won it. We are going to go. Let's see what happens in this third one. Well, this is quite the battle between these pairs. Thank you.
What a miss!
And the other pair that's trailing is often.
Oh, they're still in there, the Koreans. Hang on. Oh, in the end.
Oh, so it's interesting that Yama and Shida in the final of the German Open. Then lost in finals. Got to the semis of the French Open and the now, can they put on a good run of points here, the Koreans? You limb. Of being eliminated here at the Singapore Open at the quarterfinal stage. These two have happened from October last year till just last week. That would be special, but they don't want to leave it to that. There.
Out.
Still just the 1 point. They take the lead back in Lee at a crucial moment like they did in the first game. Oh, just getting to it. Increase that lead again, Beck and Lee. They made it! Chips again against this Korean pair. Lost to them again in the quarters of the Malaysia Masters. Superb run. Of having...
Over.
They turn this around then. No, they can't. Koreans, the fifth of this game. They have finally done it. Well, it looked like the Japanese were favored to get to that point. Shida couldn't put it over.